Some of you may know I'm a reviewer in GNOME's extensions website. In this video, I will show you how I review your extensions and talk about the reasons causing your extension getting rejected. Before sending your extensions to the extensions website, you need to read this page. We are planning to update this page and I will create a video about it soon. Anyway, don't do anything more than getText and gResources setup in init function. Creating any objects or main loop in init function will cause rejection. Undisable, you need to remove, destroy, disconnect, and unbind everything you did on enable. If you don't do that, your extension will be rejected. Now, I want to talk about the review process and what are the parameters I use to approve or reject an extension. Here, I use my own extension to demonstrate. I go all over JS files to find any malicious code, bindings, connecting signals, and spawn commands. I strongly discourage you to use any spawn commands or shell scripts in your extension. They can make the review process longer, and in some cases your extension will be rejected. Anyway, at this point, if I find any problem in your extension, it will be rejected. I go to the VM to test your extension in live mode otherwise. I use Fedora 35. You better test your extension on the latest Fedora if your extension is supporting GNOME Shell 40. I strongly recommend to test your extension with journal-f to see all errors and warnings. If your extension has any error here, please fix it before sending it for review. Any error here can cause rejection. Personally, I allow warnings to pass with notice to the extension developer, but warnings should be fixed in the later versions. Anyway, I hope you have a great time coding. And as always, if you want to support my work, links are in the YouTube description. Thanks.